So here we have Sam and myself. This is Rob for the benefit of the camera.
We are currently in the room adjoined to the operations room where we were earlier. It features more terminals around the outside, a couple of lovely mannequins, and a big map in the centre.
We're just curious if there's anyone here with us. Could you please move towards the green light just here?
I can. That's weird. Rob?
Yep.
There might be them downstairs. You can hear stuff on these?
Water dropping. It's from the toilet. Or is that not what you're hearing?
Could be. It's water slightly, so it sounds almost like tapping. But yeah, I think it's rhythmic, so it could well be water dropping. Yeah, I think it's the water. It sounds different through these.
So the toilets are just the other side of that wall. If someone keeps running across it.
I thought I just heard something.
What did it sound like?
Oh, I wasn't sure if it was your stomach growling.
Yeah, it might have been.
Okay.
Did you hear that? I just whistled.
Right, okay. That sounds incredibly creepy through this.
There it is again.
Is that you? That time?
No.
Okay, yeah, I heard it that time. Yeah, I can hear it again.
Oh, it's the ocarina. It's Stefan's ocarina. Okay.
I just have a theory that it might generate activity. It might not. If we're not really getting anything, we'll turn it off and go lights dark, but.
So it's a sound here. We're gonna be recording through a sensitive microphone, sorry, which Stefan's got, and are you recording that as well?
No, I'm not.
No, you're just listening, but you've got a dictaphone on you.
Which I am recording on.
Which is recording. I'm also going to be doing spot checks with laser thermometer. We've just measured around the room, averaging between 17.6 and 18.1.
Don't forget we've got a ocarina.
For
for reasons. So anything that we measure under 17, that's what we're going to kind of use as our point for an actual cold spot, which would be a drop of at least half a degree. And then the recording is going to be written on the map.
As I told you, I possess energy, and I can set this up. And it seems that you're struggling to do the same. So I'm holding this device, and you can try and harness some of my own energy with yours to produce enough to set this device up in my hand. You don't need to fear me. Welcome in. Come to me. Just let us know you're here. Perfect. Exactly what I asked for. Thank you. Yeah, that's brilliant. That's exactly it. So we knew that we knew something was down here. We knew people were down here. And I'm glad you know you can now trust us. Perhaps you were here when the place was first built.
There was a really weird metallic noise, like jangling. No, but it was four times. So it went ching, 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 like someone walking with something jangling.
Ask you just one more time, set this up. Thank you.